With the two away victories and the draw at Hull in the second week of the season, Argyle were now confident. They went into the next home game against Swansea City, feeling they could break their home park duck. The game had been rearranged. It was now Tuesday, September the 11th. And with the events of that day, a subdued atmosphere surrounded home park. It was only added to by the flat area that once contained the Barn Park, Lyndhurst and Devonport stands.